Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Adelaide Gardens for this 2020 match between Perth and Melbourne. I'm Mike Coward, and joining me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Menacing clouds hanging around early, Mike, and there's also a chance of rain later on.
Thanks, James. Let's hope this match is as close as it looks on paper. The right-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl. That's out. And their first T20 wicket. They're really adjusting well to this form of the game. Great bowling. The batsman very lucky not to get an edge there.
That's a great stroke.
Safe that time, but really need to make clearer calls.
You won't see much better than that. Superb cover drive.
Ends the over. Perth, 1 for 8. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack.
Gets 4 with a superb cover drive. And that's 4.
It's in the air.
Beautiful catch there and good wicket. Not up to their usual standard there. A very early departure.
Going back to the pavilion a lot sooner than you'd expect. A big breakthrough. Bravo. About to come in for the hat-trick ball.
The bowler will need to find a way back from this. Being absolutely punished out there. High in the air. Big shot.
The batsman seeing them like beach balls. Perth will stay on 3 for 28. Badrinath is on fire. Excellent batting. Tries to go big again, but can only get 4.
played. Oh, great shot. Massive. Well, that's a very helpful catch indeed. Not quite up to their usual standard, but not too bad of an innings there.
Gets off the mark with four from the first ball. Good shot.
Shot, got hold of all of that.
That's the end of the over, a wicket from it, but also runs. Perth, 4 for 54.
That's gone very high in the air.
Wallop set for another six. Beautiful shot.
Precision, just a great shot.
That's a huge shot, and that's three sixes in a row. They like it, it's a loud appeal.
Shot launches that up and over the rope. That's certainly one for the highlights reel.
An extraordinary shot. Clears the rope with ease. Six runs, 28 runs in that over. Perth, 5 for 82.
That's hit high.
Another big hit, six. Need to run, not the batsman or the fielders. That's another six.
What did the bowler do to deserve this? Another big six.
Dropped the catch.
Reacted really well there. Good catch. On their way back to the pavilion, looking in good form, but couldn't go on with it. Good shot, four runs.
The batsman scoring very freely in that over. The bowler seemingly helpless. There's an appeal for this. Huge appeal.
the catch, and that's wicket number 5 for this bowler. The batsman's probably going to look to survive this ball before worrying about scoring.
And on to the front foot and square cut. Return from the boundary. Good fielding there.
Got hold of that. Cracking four.
And the batsman moves on to 9.
Dances down the pitch, but mistimes it.
End of the over, and again, it's a good one for the bowling side. This just helps that one over the rope for 6.
Quick to react and takes it. Got off to a good start there, but couldn't keep it going. Seeing something truly special here, a brilliant bowling performance, taking 5 wickets in the innings.
That was the last wicket to fall, so this innings has come to an end.
Well, the batsmen don't have a lot to do here and should chase this total down nice and quick. Just not enough of a target set here to really make a game of it. Chased it down easily.
Well, that's the end of what was a fairly one-sided match. But as always, thanks for joining.